Okay. Another thing that is usually that is used, but mainly by venture capital funds, is this preferred stocks, which can be also convertible. Okay, so what this means is that the venture capital goes to the entrepreneurs and says that, okay, I'm going to give you the money, but I won't guarantee that I'm going to make 2 times my money. So the money multiple, you know of IRR, right? You know what IRR is. Okay, good. Okay. And then you know what money multiple is. Okay, so then the private equity fund says, okay, I'll give you the money only if you can guarantee me with high extent of certainty that I'm going to make two times my money. So what we have is preferred stock that is valued 2 times at exit is valued 2 times the value they were cost at entry. So the value of money is basically doubled at exit. And no common equity holder can receive any proceeds from exit before the preferred stocks are being fully paid. Okay? So this is another trick. Alright. Again, additional capital raises are being discussed. So what it means that, let's say that we have this restaurant chain that and we are planning for, currently it has like 20 shops, and we're planning, our strategy at entry is envisioning 10 more shops, but actually market potential stipulates that there could be like 12 more shops, but we need extra capital. That's why we need additional capital raises by the private equity fund during the holding period, which is going to change the equity structure. Again, this is straightforward. However, what has to be defined is how the valuation of the company would be made here during the holding, when just before you're raising the capital again. Because if you value it at 100, if you put an extra 20, it would give you like one sixth of equity. But if you value it at 50 and if you put extra 20, it is going to give you 2/7, right? So this is also important, and it is also usually defined before entry. Not the price, but the pricing mechanism, okay? The valuation mechanism, and this is where you guys come in with your company valuation course.